Hello everyone, welcome. This is Pro Playoff and this is my first video I uploaded ever before. So we're playing 2010 game. Sorry it's late, but never mind. Now let's go play UK Truck Simulator. I don't mind about anything. So I don't know. For example, player. I don't care, I'm gonna pick Iveco, even if I don't like Iveco, but okay, I lied, I do like. So let's play. Profit share, I don't know about profit share, but I do agree. Cement. Alright, now let's rotate the truck and take the trailer. So I think I should go hurry up. I see a trailer. What do you see? Now I'm just gonna put the mic away so you can see the walkthrough, okay? So I'm not gonna annoy you. So guys, why don't we just put some music? Where are the gas pedals and the brakes? I guess there's a truck that drives automatically. That'd be great. Map says we have to go straight, not left. What a boring game. But for you people, I think you like this game. I don't know. I don't mix into this. I don't want to get sucked into this. You know what I mean. Monday till 5:32. Cargo must be delivered or else I will die. Now let's go to 60 miles. Charge up to 40 and up to 50 miles. Now to go left, group speed. So we're going in the same way we're supposed to go, but I'm going different, I think. You know how much trucking is fun? I just say, I don't want to get sucked into this too much. long enough to make a U-turn here somewhere. Come on, they're not the Blazers. Almost like 15 miles to next gas station. Oh, 24 Celsius. It must be hot. It must not be a summer. This must be a spring, I think. Well, why is always Monday? Of course, because you're starting the game for Monday, because Monday is a day that, I don't care, everything starts at Monday, and Tuesday, then Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then repeats for 75 Google times. Well, alright. I'm pressing this left arrow key rapidly, so I can steer normally, not like some twerp without hands. It would be more realistic then if, whatever. Now I'm gonna have to steer normally, not rapidly. Well, I think you're gonna have to rapidly steer. No, actually normal. Alright, now I'm gonna take a deep breath, and I'm not gonna talk for a few minutes, alright? And once we reach somewhere where I can stop normally and save the game, we're gonna see then, alright? We're gonna see next time then. Now I'm gonna have to find a spot to park this truck. Alright, making part 2 then, part 3. Until I deliver this crap, and after delivering this, I am done with everything and we're moving to Modern Warfare multiplayer walkthrough, alright? Then we're gonna play, Walk on Flaming Cliffs 2, I think. No, I'm not quite sure if it's 1 or 2. No, it's second part. And after that, I don't have any other types of schedule. I'm just playing on the, and by the way, this walkthrough of Modern Warfare is gonna be only on one map. Only one time I'm playing this. Then I'm playing Rock on Flaming Cliffs normal, like in free flight or maybe multiplayer too. Just gotta find out about this. Alright. I give up. I'm stopping here right. I'm gonna steer left here. I'm gonna stop him right now, and I'm gonna steer left to park the truck. Alright guys, thanks for watching, we're gonna see you next time, and please, I'm gonna be very sad if you don't see the part 2. Alright, see you next time.